Antonin Dvorak was born in the Czech Republic, where he studied and learned Czech and German folk music, and like many famous composers, where he worked for a time as a church organist. He came to study American folk music in the United States, where he wrote his famous symphony No. 9, From the New World. One melody in particular has become well known throughout the world, and is the tune for our next selection, Who Will Keep God's Throne?